Insectivorous plants evolved in moist places where little or no nitrogen is available from the soil. To compensate for this lack, the plants trap and digest insects. The Venus's flytrap closes its leaf when triggered by touch, although not always in time to make the catch.